Looks like this fire truck might have just got stuck.
Yeah, I got up behind the house and grabbed some